Is your iPhone wallpaper disappearing after the iOS 17 update? If the answer is yes, then don't worry. Here is a complete guide on how you can fix wallpaper disappearing on your iPhone. Let's get going. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Often, only giving a simple restart can solve minor software bugs and glitches. So, try to restart your iPhone and see what happens next. If you still have the issue, then follow the next process. Solution 2. Delete your old wallpaper and set a new wallpaper on your iPhone. Lock your iPhone. Tap the home screen. Swipe up. Now tap the remove icon. Tap delete this wallpaper. Open settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap on wallpaper. After that, tap on add new wallpaper. Select any, then tap on it. And tap on add. And then tap on set wallpaper. Set as wallpaper pair. Keep in mind that setting the wallpaper, please try not to delete the main picture from your Photos app on iPhone. Now, if you're still facing the issue, then try the next solution. Solution 3. Free up some storage on your iPhone. If your iPhone is running low on storage space, this can cause it to slow down. Try deleting unused apps and files to free up space. So, you can open up settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out apps or games, now delete them. Now you're all good to go. Lastly, do this. Solution 4. Try to give a restart to all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Budget, then tap on Reset. Select Reset All Settings, and you will reset all settings. Be warned though, because resetting all settings will reset your settings and password and other credentials. So make sure to remember your password as well. So here are the solutions on how you can fix the wallpaper disappearing error on your iPhone. If you're facing any other issues, then please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.